You've never had the Zaza Bean and Cocoa Bombas?
Now, have you guys ever been a waiter?
Well, yeah. Sal.
You used to own a bar.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I was a bartender and a manager at a restaurant, so when I bartended, I waited the bar.
Do you have any, like, interesting stories?
Any
crazy things? Like, obviously not.
He's the host.
Don't step over me again, you son of a bitch.
Weird? No. I don't know.
Nothing?
If you think, I don't know if this is weird or not, but I had someone was eating and then they died.
They ask, do you have a weird story? You say no. That's what? The story you're sitting on?
It's, wow, it's, wait, it's, at the restaurant though? I mean, now I got that question.
At the bar, yeah, he died. It slipped my mind.
You?
It slipped my mind. He fell off the chair and then subsequently, moments later, he was dead. Yeah, and we had the ambulance come, and, you know, he got out of the bill, I guess.
I was going to say, did he tip you?
He was old, and he was a friend.
Let me ask you a question.
It's bad. It's bad.
If he knew he was going to die that day at your bar, don't you think he would have chosen to go to Delmonico?
Yeah, it was, now that I bring it up, I'm really, really going through some emotions.
Well, Q's performance tonight was pretty convincing. His table fully believed that they were getting something very special to eat. Take a look.
I'll take the lamb
killed by fire. Let me go fire up the lamb fire chamber, and I'll be right back to get the rest of your order.
Perfect.
Albert, we're gonna need to fire up two.
Is it a whole lamb or just a?
Pick two off the flock.
how long does it take? It's got to be killed by fire, so it's got to be a while.
What the is the matter with you people?
Well, you need a trip experience right now. I'm tripping out.
Yeah, me too. What do you think was face?
That sounds like an expensive dish, dude.